giving out the businesses to put this in the business windows so people will be on alert.
Santa Cruz police alerting everyone in the Seabright area about a sexual assault on a woman Sunday night, Father's Day.
It's disturbing. We try to be a real good neighbor and keep our ears and eyes posted and just be proactive and try to call the police whenever anything looks suspicious.
The 28-year-old victim was walking home alone after a night out when she was attacked. It happened right in front of these abandoned houses. Neighbors didn't hear anything.
I am surprised that it happened around here. There's three shut down, or for not foreclosed, but those houses have been gated off for a good couple years now. So transients and bums and stuff will always come by and sleep over there. So it's kind of like the perfect place for it.
Police are awaiting DNA test results to determine whether what happened here is connected to two previous sexual assault cases. Last year, an employee at the Kind Grind near the harbor was robbed and raped as she was opening up the shop early one morning. In April, a woman scared off her attacker when she let out a scream on the 1500 block of Pacific Avenue.
We don't have any information that would lead us to believe that this was connected to previous attacks. However, just the basic elements of it do match some previous attacks we've had. However, this does have some similarities to that which happened, the high-profile case that happened at the harbor about 2 years ago, as well as the one that happened downtown recently.
For now, police have added more patrols to the area and are putting up posters of the attacker, hoping someone can identify him. Until then, women in Seabright need to be alert.
I've recently taken a self-defense class with a girlfriend, and that gives you the skills to protect yourself if need be.
Police are also looking into the possibility of offering a reward for information to the arrest and conviction of the person responsible. Dan?
All right, thanks very much. We want to show you another look at the attacker. He is described as Hispanic, again, 5'8", black hair, and a mustache and goatee. If you have any information, Santa Cruz PD would like to hear from you.